today for sale. We have a Haas VF6. This machine has a 30 horsepower spindle drive. It's 5,000 RPMs. The machine's got low hours on it. Cutting time is under 1,600 hours. You can see here the spindle sounds good. What RPM we got here? RPM spindle speed. This machine has a conveyor in it. You can see the inside of the cabinet's real good shape. Hasn't had much use with the 1600 hours of cutting. All the weight guards are in nice shape, not smashed and beat up. It's gonna come with a coolant pump. I believe it's a 20 position turret tool holder.
Yeah.
It's got all new Lexan windows in it. This machine's gonna be under power. If you want to see it run, we can demonstrate it for you. It's set up with the drive for a fourth axis. It's got the programmable coolant. Rigid tapping.